Hi everyone, this is Hermann Sabado and I play Knut in Home for Christmas season 2. And today we're gonna watch three of my characters' dates with Johanne. Here we go. I think this was one of the first scenes I did, not the sleigh ride, but in the hallway. That was one of my first days on set. I've worked with Ida a couple of times before, both on stage and in front of camera, and it's always a pleasure working with Ida. She's a very talented actor and very professional, and she's a lot of fun. Also, she's a real weirdo, so and I like that. So
6-3.
All right.
Mm. Som han. Roger.
That was improv. That was cool. That was just improv. That was not in the script. Roger doesn't exist. Why? Why, Knut? Why? He even leaned into it. I think Knut has to be just earlier in the scene. Ida, now Johanne says that she just got out of a relationship, and I think Knut is thinking to be a real gentleman, just give her time, not to rush things. I think that's why he doesn't kiss her, but it's still, he should have. I remember Edward was really nervous, for real, this day, because of the singing, and somehow I can relate to the character also. You know, you're on stage and something just goes wrong and you have to complete it, you have to finish, so you just go all the way, and it's a horrible feeling when you're the person on stage. And I think Knut knows this, so I think Knut is trying to give Nick some love from the audience and not to... I think he maybe did the song 2 or 3 times, and it was hilarious every time he did it. Well done. Because we were there, the extras was... So he had a real audience when doing the scene, so...
Där över land och hav.
Oh, that's painful.
Fall nu neder och hälsa glatt din frihet och helga
Går det bra, eller?
Ja, da.
Du begynner å få sånn utslett.
Nei, det har jeg ikke tenkt på. Jeg koser meg.
Here it comes. The allergy comes.
Du allergisk mot hest?
Nei. Jeg allergisk mot sommeren. Gress, bjørk og burot.
Sneezing is kind of hard doing, because it's something you fight in real life. But when as an actor, when you have to produce it, it's a bit... It's different. It's a very technical thing. Yeah, I did a lot of rehearsing to try to fake a sneeze. Yeah, that's it. That was really fun to watch, and I hope you enjoyed it too. Home for Christmas season 2 is now on Netflix. Enjoy.